wrapping the kids out of their coats, the way the babies haven't been worn. Unpacking the bags and setting up, and planting lilacs and buttercups. But in the meantime, I got it hard, second floor living without a yard. Maybe years until the day my dreams will match up with my pay. Tip my cap on little Rod Bailey. Oh.